New tonight, a terrible accident caught on camera at the scene of a fire in Brooklyn. An air conditioner fell out of a window and struck a firefighter. He was rushed to the hospital with serious but non-life-threatening injuries, thankfully. More than 100 firefighters had responded to the house fire at 20th Avenue and 85th Street in Bensonhurst this morning. Five other firefighters were treated for minor injuries.